Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It is time for another Florida story. You ready for this one here? Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes! It happened again. It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
We have a Florida Squarepants situation here.
Time for our Only in Florida segment. A Pinellas County woman was arrested after she identified herself as Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants.
Wait, hold on. What was that name? Was that Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants?
Middle name Trouble.
Okay, Blacksheep first name.
Yes, sir.
Middle
officer.
Name Trouble.
Damn right, officer.
Last name Squarepants.
Like SpongeBob.
According to the affidavit, the sheriff's office got a call about a man and a woman walking through backyards.
Yep.
When police asked the woman her name, she told them it was Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants.
I don't know if that's the fake name you want to throw out there if you're just randomly walking with a dude through people's backyards in Florida.
Seems like a bit of a stretch.
Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants.
The deputy questioned whether that was her real name.
Like, that is a name you throw out, though, if you're warning the cops you don't want none, you know?
Yeah.
What's your name? Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants.
And if there ever is a place with the Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants, it's in Florida.
Randomly walking through backyards.
Yeah.
If you're that cop, though, and you know that a woman and a man are randomly walking through people's backyards,
mm-hmm.
and you approach that woman,
mm-hmm.
what's your name? Blacksheep Trouble Squarepants. At that point, I probably just walk away. Just go, okay, continue on. I don't, you know, middle name Trouble, I don't want to mess with that.
But the woman insisted that she had a Colorado driver's license with that name.
Okay.
Another deputy who's on the scene, though, recognized the woman as Tammy Lynn Bonefield.
Oh no,
Tammy Lynn.
It was just Tammy Lynn.
Hey, you again, Tammy Lynn.
Mrs. Bonefield.
A lot different.
It is. A bone field is a lot different from square pants.
The 45-year-old was arrested and charged with providing false identity to law enforcement.
Oh, no.
Yeah, never good to make up your name. Never good to get arrested to begin with.
No.
There you go. Squarepants, she is not.
No,
she is a bone field, not a square pants. It is Florida making the show once again.